Welcome to Xerox School, a demo school for Skoolum.
By the end of this video, you will be able to add subjects to a class or course, add students to a class or class section, issue roll numbers, add fee and fines, exams, timetable and no more. First of all, log in by providing your given admin username and password to go to the dashboard. Admin will add subjects to a main class and these will show in all the sections of the class. Go to the left menu and click on the school drop-down to reveal all the classes that you might have added for your school. Now click on any class, say, class 5. Here all the sections of the class will be visible in the nav bar as well as just below the class details. Here, you can change the image of the class and add subjects to the class. Just add the name of the subject and click Create Subject. Now this subject name will appear in the list of the subjects for the class. Admin can delete any subject given in the list. The system will make sure that it is not an accidental click, and if you click OK, the subject will be deleted from the system. To open or close admissions to a particular class or course is very easy in this school management system. If you click on Open Admission link, it will open the class for admissions. Similarly, closing admissions is always just a click away. The effects of this decision, however, will be apparent in the entire system. The students will see Open Admission classes on top of the front mobile app page or desktop page. The classes where admissions are not open will be shown just below the Open Admission classes. Exams are announced for the entire class while tests are usually for only one section. If you are on a class page, then you can click Announce Exam to create exams. Select a subject from the list of subjects for the class. Write a new name of the exam or choose a previously used name. Select a date. Choose a start and end time. Write marks and give syllabus details for the exam and click Create Exam. The complete details of handling exams is given in the left side exam management drop-down menu, where you can create exams, remove exams, create result cards, view all exams of a particular class, view and search results, change results, and view and search exam performance of each and every student. If you go to a section of a class, then you can create any test for the section of a particular class. If you click Announce Test here, select a subject from the list of subjects, and give all the details for the test, then a test will be created for that subject. Automatic notifications will be sent to the student of that section. If you click Exam Management on the section page, it will open all tests in the class section. If, however, you click Exam Management on a class page, it will open all the exams for that particular class. If you're on a class page and there are no sections in that class, then add the timetable to the class. But if there are sections belonging to that class, then timetable entries must be made in all the sections of the class. For example, here you can see all the entries of the timetable. If you click on Assign Time, then select a subject name, choose a start and end time, and select a day or range of days from the Select option menu. And then hit Assign, then the timing will be included in the timetable for that subject. Timetable entry can be deleted. The system will ask to prevent accidental deletion of the entry, and if you click OK, then the entry will be deleted. Admin can easily assign a class or class section to any one of the available teachers in the Skoolum system. If you go to any class or any section of a class, wishing to appoint a teacher, then just click Add Teacher on the page and choose a role from the resulting pop-up form, such as an in charge, and then select any of the available teachers from the drop-down and hit Assign button. If teacher in charge is on leave or is absent, then go on to click the Add Teacher button on the page. Now select replacement role and then choose any teacher available for that class on that day. click Assign button. Now when the teacher in charge comes back, you can now go to the teacher page by clicking that replacement teacher's name in the left side teacher's drop-down menu. The replacement teacher can now see the assigned class on his or her mobile app. Admin can assign subject specialist teachers as well. Now search different assignments of the replacement teacher and remove the class that you had assigned earlier by clicking the small blue trash icon beside the name of the assignment. Click OK to confirm removal of entry. Every time a notification will be automatically sent to the concerned teacher. Now the class will have only the teacher in charge in its list of assigned teachers. We are making a brief mention of remaining options and fees details here. You can add new sections from here as well. You can also add new students from this big plus, but the best way to include students in the system is by using the admission forms and existing students forms. Admin can issue examination roll numbers for exams that require greater secrecy. The location of the room for the class can be provided here. If classes for various subjects are held in different rooms, then this information can also be provided to the students. A notification can be sent to a particular class from this option here. Moreover, all the pending fees can be seen here. Add fee for all sections can be clicked to charge fee from all sections of a class or course. The link to fees management of a particular class is here. Or a fee chart may be used to charge a host of fees from the entire class. Further detail of fees and fines is given in the fee management left side drop-down menu, where you create fee charts, remove or update fee charts, make a class-wise or section-wise analysis of fees collection. You can view invoices, generate fee invoices, view payment proofs of the deposited fees. You can view invoices issued in a certain date range. And you can even delete fee invoices if needed. The full details of fee management will be shown in the related video, or you can read the related chapter from the Skoolum help or guide books. In the next video, you will see the admin side view of a student in the Skoolum system.